to play as your captured enemy.
Hello everybody, this is part 4, and this time I'm actually using a microphone that is not attached to my TV, so you can hear me a lot clearly. I've done a few tests, but I'm liking the sound so far, and now I'm ready to press on with part 4, I believe. And I do apologise for the lack of, you know, being able to hear me in previous videos, but like I said, I am new to YouTube. I'm still getting started. This is only my third game going up. So, let's check it out.
Alright, Skylander, are you ready to go take down the chef and save that special Phoenix chicken what's it bird?
Yes, please.
Sounds good. And, sure, while I may not be the biggest bird fan in the world, this one does sound pretty special. Kinda reminds me of me, that way. Okay. Departure, boom!
Smashy, smashy, smashy.
Blade to battle! A lucky break.
Right, what I said on my other videos, but you probably couldn't have heard me. Trap Team is my favourite Skylanders game.
Good fortune!
Even over Imaginators. Because here you can actually give nicknames. You haven't got that annoying map. Sorry, I've got a bit of a tickly throat. I also do apologise in advance if the postman knocks on the door. I'm actually waiting for the postman, which is why I thought I'd do this video. Oh, where's the acorn then?
Hey, Skylander! Have you seen any crazy nuts hanging around this place?
Hey, I'm sitting right here, you know.
No, silly. I wasn't talking about you.
There we go.
I mean these magical boingo nuts that grow here. And if you take one over to a spot like this, kablam! Instant vine bridge!
Moving on.
It's so pretty as well. Smash, smash, smash.
Bring it on.
Off the cliff, you. I have the urge to change my Skylander. What shall it be? Another cute little one.
Dino-mite.
Dino. With this little guy, you can actually battle and run at the same time.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Ooh, I'm a tech one.
Yeah.
If my sound sounds great on this, I'll probably be making more videos. Hey, why are you going upwards? Yeah, I'll probably be making even more videos if I can up the quality. I'm not a professional YouTuber, as some of you may have noticed. I don't do this for a living. I wish I did, but I just don't. But I'm doing this between shifts at the minute, in between watching the house, waiting for the postman. No, don't get me. This is what I mean by you can fight and run at the same time. Run away. And he's so cute as well. As long as you keep moving and keep blasting, you get it.
Shrednaut defeated.
Put a tech trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Now what do we do? I've not been trapping them because there's a speaker on the portal and they just keep blurting out stuff. But it goes into your little prison in the academy anyway. Eat missiles, punk! I'm already maxed out, but I'll take your soul gems, or whatever they're called. I don't want to call them experience balls because it sounds rude. He's so cute. There we go. Oh, look, the keepers of the gate.
We are the Flutterbirds, protectors of the Phoenix Chicken.
We won't let anyone get past us.
Although we have been standing here a long time and are pretty hungry.
They sound like turkeys.
Skylanders of the Light Element are stronger in this zone.
No, don't freeze me, you jerk.
Extinction! Oh, you!
Ooh, a pizza over there. No, it's throwing bombs at me already. I'll save that pizza. I might eat it. I knew I was gonna need it. Oh no, I missed.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger than this.
Water element one, okay, fair enough. Whoop-a-day. There we go. We'll go for Echo.
Let's make some noise!
Oh, that's the original factory name. It wants a new name. Yeah, this one could do with some work. This is a Skylander I don't use very often, and I thought, well, if I'm doing a run through, it might be nice if I actually use the ones I don't normally play with. Piece of orange over there, I might need that. Orange green. Death by bubbles. Did I do it? Oh no. Died. Yay. Oh yeah,
yes,
safe you,
yes,
safe up
admit,
there on a bird.
When I first saw you teaming up with a bad guy, I was nervous. Nervous and also kind of
I haven't teamed up with a bad guy yet.
That,
I might have to if the bosses get hard though.
I now say boom to this whole arrangement.
If you switch out for the bad guy in the awkward bits, then you're saving the life of your Skylander. Heal up, Persephone. Actually, we'll see what's behind there. Money! And food.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
We'll see what there is. Ooh, I've already got any upgrades on this one. Sonic Slam. Yes, please.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
12 bubble bombs. Yep.
Turn it up!
Right. Let's get the show on the road. Gotta get me a bongo nut, a bongo nut, a bongo nut. Gotta get me a bongo. Oh, okay. Fair enough. To you too. Skip, skip, skip to the loo. Skip, skip, skip to the loo. She just walks funny. No, not more bad guys.
Freeze! I aim to freeze.
Chill, Bill.
Bubble attack! Actually. Oh, I might be dying on this. Yay, I got you.
Chill Bill defeated.
I don't like those bad guys.
Put a water trap in the portal to trap this villain.
What will become of
you? No. What will become of you? You're actually going to be in the battle arena in Imaginators. That's what will become of him. Hello. I might change you. You're lame. To you too.
Whee!
It's a catch 22 really. I don't want to play with her because she's not very strong and she's a bit lame. But at the same time, if I don't, she'll always be like that. So I need the experience. Let's have a look, shall we? Yes.
You ever get that funny feeling like someone is watching you? That's me. Just making sure you're safe. You're welcome.
Aww. I love you too, Flynn. Hey. Bongo nut, a bongo nut. Here I have an extra bongo nut. Oh, there it goes. Ooh, a soul gem. Don't mind if I do. Oh, that Skylander there. That one. I call that one Wishbone. What's the starry Wishbone? Let's wag another tail. Do 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 do. That was so old. Showing my age now. Hey, I am nearly 28. I'll be 28 in a few weeks. And I still love Skylanders. And I play quite often. Most of the time, quite passively. By that I mean, if I have a spare hour, I'd do some leveling up in the battle arena. Or on a Sunday morning, I'd have a nice race. Hey! Oh, just missed that. Bubbles, eat my bubbles. Did I do it? Neg. Silver negs and brass negs. Where's this way go? I thought I heard the postman then. It's my dog snoring. If you've seen my other videos, I have a tiny little chihuahua and she is beautiful. A pretty little thing, but she does burp and fart and snore very loudly. Ew, a chest. You might be able to hear a bark now because the dustbin lorry has appeared. Shush, shush, shush. Cinder. Bam, 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 bam. Gear. Oh, I dropped it now. There we go. Coins, 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 coins. When I first played this game, I got the original snapshot. Wait, oh, that was close. I do like snapshot, it's cool. Wait, oh, so close. That one's just gone. Move, bird. There we go. This is one of them Skylanders that I had to buy off the internet because I didn't get the dark pack. Thought I was going to get sucked up there then. Oh, I can! Oh, I am so bad at this. I've not played this in a while. I don't like peppers. They look like fruit, but they burn your mouth.
Look like this Skylander don't want us making a spicy omelet anew.
No, I don't like spice.
I know it all sounds crazy to me. So let's get em.
Or if you were the KFC Colonel, you could, you know, get on with it. KFC! I know, I'm getting battered. Actually, I'm gonna change to something stronger. Tiger Lily.
Deal with it.
Yeah, Activision, if you've seen my videos, please bring back nicknames. I have tons of fun naming them.
Maybe I add a little something new to this bad guy stew.
In fact, you should see my Pokemon. Even they have really cool nicknames. No, stop blowing me up. But I do prefer the Skylanders to Pokemon. It would be nice if all my Skylanders went to level 100 like a Pokemon. And I could, you know, battle them with people. I know tons of people have been asking for that. But Activision has never actually let us have player on player battles over the internet. Okay, what's gonna happen now?
In my line of work, it always helps to have a fine set of...
There we go, there's a helicopter. I thought... What, time for a breather? No! That was so foolish of me. Oh! What should I have now? Trailblazer. Also known as Strider. Oh, straight away. Eat fire.
Looks like this recipe calls for more bad guys.
I love this little horse. Fire, fire. You're fired.
Sacred ingredients.
What's that cross crow?
Who wants a piece of me?
No. My bad.
Ooh, it's getting crowded in here.
Let him go. Ooh, it was close. Yeah, if I can get myself settled onto YouTube, I'm more than happy to make all these videos on what's in my collection, and I have a lot in my collection. So I am more than happy to play these characters in their original games as well as future games.
Cuckoo Clocker defeated.
Put a light trap in the portal to trap this villain.
No.
The Phoenix chicken, but Chef Pepperjack made off with one of her eggs for his omelet of spicy doom.
Did Strider do a little dance then? I believe so.
It's a bomb, Flynn. Remember?
Oh, yeah. We better go after that guy. Hey, probably stop for some lunch.
Ooh, a de bomb. Let's see what present I get left. Whenever you do a Portal Master rank up, there's a present left.
Now that we've got that ship on the run, I have used my secret ninja commando tracking skills to locate its position.
There. Secret ninja tomato skills.
No, you know what? Never mind.
Oh, that's great news, Buzz. Flynn and I will fly the Skylander out there, and we can finally take down this creep.
I should warn you that the chef cruises around in some kind of super blimp. Looks a little silly, but it's got some serious
super
anti-aircraft weaponry.
And that's why I outfitted Flynn's ship with some serious anti-aircraft.
Well, I'm going to edit this video now, and maybe do another either tomorrow or whenever I get chance.
Why don't you go see what he wants?
Let's check out what we have. Ooh, that's an experience ball. I need one of the Skylanders that want more experience. Of course it's going to be Echo.
Let's make some noise!
I want you stronger.
Turn it up!
And that's what an experience ball does. Woo! So yeah, I'm going to edit this video now. Maybe do another day. And hopefully my voice is nice and loud enough. There's a question mark. And here we have the battle arena.
Hey, Skylander, remember me? Run! Sorry, I didn't even give you a chance to respond there. Thought I could do him that. Anyway, I heard about your big battle in the bird's nest, and that gave Brock a great idea. Let's get the old rumble pump together.
See, this will be perfect when I want to do short videos and want to show you what the character can do and look like in the battle arena.
Run! Oops. Sorry, I kind of hit it.
Ah, shut up, Brock. So that's it for now. Like I said, I'm going to edit this video, get something to eat, and do some more another day. Thank you for watching. Bye!